what hour do you go to sleep every night? Are you still awake after 10 p.m.? Did you know that the hour you go to bed can affect your health? That's what you will learn in today's video. Do you suffer from fatigue, acne, hair loss, depression, anxiety, and liver and stomach issues? To be healthy, you need to care about your meals and workout routines, but also learn how to respect your body and its functions. Did you know that the time you go to sleep is essential to keep your hormones balanced and with adequate levels of production? Besides keeping our body functioning correctly, the biological clock, controlled by the circadian cycle, has specific times for the organs to work and execute their functions. Did you know that? The bad news is that when you don't sleep or eat well, your cortisol levels increase, even if you are not going through anything stressful at the moment. Cortisol is what runs our circadian cycle. Right in the morning, we have a peak of cortisol that continually decreases throughout the day. But when we get stressed, the stress hormone surges again. At night, for example, when we stop working and feeding our body, the cortisol levels drop, and melatonin shows up to make us sleepy. Recently on the channel, we talked about the benefits of melatonin. Have you watched the video yet? Then watch the video being suggested to you now. Generally speaking, we can say that cortisol and melatonin work in harmony, taking turns during the 24 hours of the day. High cortisol levels at night result in poor sleep or no sleep at all, which causes substantial alterations in our immune system, triggering or worsening autoimmune diseases. Stress is one of the main factors that trigger a lack of sleep. Are you enjoying the video? Leave a comment to let us know if we are contributing to inform you. Don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. Under the effects of cortisol, our brain recognizes an adverse situation as a survival necessity, and it causes a decrease in the uptake of tryptophan, the precursor of serotonin. Without serotonin, there is no conversion of melatonin. The result is a night of poor sleep, insomnia, or sleeping in late the next day. It becomes a cycle. This hormonal imbalance increases hunger and the craving for foods rich in carbs. Without adequate deep sleep, the body doesn't secrete enough leptin, which is in charge of signaling that we are satiated. This fact links melatonin production to obesity. The hormonal variation hinders the secretion of the growth hormone, GH. GH is essential for collagen production and muscle and bone mass gain. This imbalance also interferes with steroidogenesis, the production of steroid hormones, such as estrogen and progesterone. This interference lowers the production of sexual hormones and thus reduces libido and energy. So it is essential to regulate these hormones. The regular practice of exercises, good eating habits, and a good night's sleep are the way to reach the balance needed. If you notice any of these symptoms, seek professional help, such as an endocrinologist or nutritionist, to guide you in the process. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.